To fulfill your wish, I named her Grace. She is happy and full of life, and she wants to taste everything. She even tried to eat your old trainers. Actually, it seemed like she fancied the taste of them. We all miss you, Jack. We just celebrated your daughter's 91st birthday. Your mother has become a lot closer to us during this time you've been in the hospital. She's been talking about you, about how glad she is to have a son like you. This is all my fault. I shouldn't have compelled you to drive like that. If I just kept silent, everything would be okay. You would be here with me taking care of our children. I wonder what's going on in your head right now. I wish I could see your thoughts. Something is wrong with your mother. She has been lying in the hospital for days now, and the doctors still have no idea what caused her current state. I'm worried this doesn't end well.
Minä kapusu, ulmitutu, pousalmuidu, akkelää.
first day at school today. She already got many new friends, and even invited Hannah to visit us tomorrow. Lily told me that the school may not be a scary place after all, and that she'll also go there tomorrow. Like she could decide.
Kamuso Katimtu.